How excited are you guys for the Sephora store launch? We have got FBB Colors Femina Miss India 2018 winner Anukreethy Vas, first runner-up Meenakshi Chaudhary, and second runner-up Shreya Rao. Give them a big round of applause, guys. Say something.
Absolutely, I think like everybody knows, makeup is a girl's best friend, and everybody likes to look confident and pretty. So Sephora has done an excellent job in bringing out the best of the products, and it's been a part of us for the Miss India since starting. So I'm really lucky. We're all really fortunate to be a part of the launch, and so I am wearing the perfect liner and dyed with lips. So I think that's something that's accentuating. It's really looking good. So everybody should try that as well. Thank you.
Thank you so much. What look are you wearing?
So, hi guys, how excited are you? Woohoo! We are super excited though. We're in Mumbai now for a year and we have another store of Sephora. I think we're super, super excited. And like they said, Sephora has been a part and will always be a part of our makeup products. And now I'm wearing the glamorous golden frame black smoky eyes. I think this is super cool and super, super nice. An all-time look, and the best part is Sephora gives us so many options and so many looks to carry off. There are experts sitting inside, so come in and explore. The products are amazing. So thank you for having us. Woo!
Thank you so much, girls. We have got Mr. Vivek Bali who will take you inside the store. Yeah, guys, we will be opening up shortly. Stay tuned.
Yeah.
Of the Sephora, and it's the fifth store in Mumbai, which is really great, and they have been doing a really good job in the makeup industry, and they've been a part of our journey since the day one, and it's very close to us, and they've launched a lot of new products, which is amazing, and we've got the Sephora looks ourselves, and I've got smoky eye, night smoky eyes in the Perfect Lip by Clara, and I'm just loving it. So I wish everybody just comes here and try it once, because it's just so awesome.
I'm so excited, and so three of us. So because we know that Sephora has been with us since day one from the Miss India journey, and we're so glad to have a reliable product company with us such as Sephora, because you know, you are always worried about what is going to happen to your face. So I think with Sephora having such reliable products, and you know, you say whatever you try, so you can experiment, go out and give your best to whatever it is, and feel confident with what you're wearing. So right now I'm wearing the Perfect liner and diamond lips.
So super excited. I think Sephora, I have a very emotional bond. The first time I came to Mumbai, I went to the first store in Palladium, and I was super excited. But now coming and launching it as a Miss India feels surreal. And we have a new beauty studio that we're launching for everyone. It's open. Guys, come on, come out and try. There's six different looks, and we three are wearing three right now. This is the golden frame black smoky eyes, and I think it's super, super nice for any glam look. So come down, guys. We're launching so many new other brands like Clara from Australia. So Sephora's bringing down all worldwide best products. So come down. It's your time.
Come down. It's your time. What types of product purchasing are you today?
So today we're trying to experiment with our eyes and lips. You know, we're so bored of doing the same routine looks, but Sephora is giving us expert advice on how to do newer looks and new eyes and new lip, how we can experiment with our own selves. So I think that's the best part.
Yes, absolutely. I think going out and trying something new, because eyes and lips are something that is always accentuated and is the first thing that is seen. So definitely bringing out and popping them up and making yourself look presentable is something that's very important, and that's what it's about.
I actually want to get everything only, because everything is just awesome here. And I really like the lipsticks and lip colors are just awesome, and I'm really liking it so much. There are a lot of new brands come down, and I really like the fragrances. A lot of other brands are here, so I don't know, I might end up paying, like getting everything and just, you know, emptying my wallet. Yeah.
And beautiful crown we have.
Of course.
Speaking
Hindi, anyone? Haan ji, baat karte
hain.
सब यही क्यों पूछते हैं? नहीं, तो सब यही पूछते हैं कि क्या बॉलीवुड है, क्या टॉलीवुड है. नहीं, हमको अब बहुत सारा रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी है हमारे सर पे. लिटरली हमको इंटरनेशनल जाना है, और जैसे मनुषी चिल्लर ने एक मिस वर्ल्ड का क्राउन जिता के लेकर आया है, फिर से हमको भी वापस लेके आना है और इंडिया को बहुत प्राउड करना है. एंड सेफोरास बीइंग अ बिग पार्ट ऑफ इट, आई थिंक वी गोना हैव द परफेक्ट लुक्स. इंटरनेशनल पे भी हम रॉक करेंगे स्टेज को. Yes, of course. I'm representing India in the Miss World this year, and Manushi has got the crown after 17 years, and it's my responsibility to keep it here this year. So I'm really working hard for it, and Sephora is playing a major role in it, of course. So yeah, let's hope for the best.
Bollywood?
Actually, no, as of now, because I have a really huge responsibility. It's India being represented and not individual. So I'm just concentrating on this Miss World crown and I'm just focusing on it. And future, let's see, let's hope for the best and I'm keeping the opportunities open.
I think as a Miss India, आप जो चाहो कर सकते हो Bollywood ही क्यों? You can go into जो भी आपको करना है. मैं एक dental student हूँ, तो I think एक doctor, अगर मैं आगे जाके doctor बनना चाहूँ, वो कर सकती हूँ. अगर Bollywood हो, तो I think बहुत सारी endless opportunities हैं. Miss India सिर्फ एक चीज़ को restrict नहीं करता है, but बहुत सारे opportunities को open करता है. And I think जैसे कि बाकी सब ने कहा, internationally represent करना है, so that is our only focus. And we'll try and give 200% उस चीज़ को, and we'll make us proud. So everybody.
आज हम बहुत खुश हैं, एक्साइटेड हैं. ये हमारा फिफ्थ स्टोर है बॉम्बे में एंड उसको खोल इनॉग्रेट करने के लिए ऑल द थ्री ब्यूटीज़ आर हियर एंड वी वेलकम अनुकृति, मीनाक्षी एंड श्रेया ओवर हियर एंड वी ऑल्सो टेक दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी टू विश देम ऑल द बेस्ट. इनकी पूरी जर्नी में हम इनके साथ रहे हैं, जब से मिस इंडिया का ऑडिशन शुरू हुए और जब फिनाले तक और अब भी, तो एंड इनके साथ ही हम रहेंगे. बेस्ट विशेज इनके साथ रहेंगी हमारी. लास्ट ईयर भी जब मानुषी ने जीता था तो वो हमारे स्टोर में आई थी, हमारे स्टोर से उन्होंने कॉस्मेटिक्स खरीदे थे और वो लेके वो अपने किट में गई थी और मिस वर्ल्ड बन के आई थी. सो यू नो इट इज़ लाइक अ टेम्पल फॉर देम, सो दे आर कम हियर टू ग्रेस द ओकेजन.
क्योंकि यहाँ पे जितने भी प्रोडक्ट हैं, इन सभी को बहुत ही जरूरत पड़ने वाली है, तो कितना गिफ्ट करने वाले आपकी तरफ?
हम इनको हरदम हर स्टेप पे देते आए हैं, नो इन हर स्टेप पे इनको बताते भी आए हैं कि हमारे नए लुक्स क्या हैं और कैसे उनको यूज़ करना है. तो आई थिंक दे आर लाइकिंग इट. जैसे अभी आते ही इन्होंने आपको बताया कि इन्होंने तीनों ने थ्री डिफरेंट लुक्स पहने हुए हैं एंड सो दैट्स व्हाट सेफोरा इज. सेफोरा टॉक्स अबाउट क्रिएटिंग न्यू लुक्स, हाउ टू क्रिएट दोज न्यू लुक्स, विच प्रोडक्ट्स टू यूज़ फॉर दोज लुक्स. सो वी कीप एडवाइजिंग, you know, and then if somebody likes it, they buy it. No, we are always with them and you know, now they are all getting ready to go for the international competition. So wherever our help is required, we will come and help them, you know, in terms of getting them ready for the pageant and bring laurels for India back.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.